Again, one more interesting example of bitwise operations. In that case, we are performing subtraction operations without using minus operator. This program is nothing but it is a program for applying subtraction of two numbers or two integers without using minus operator, because as we know, any negative number is always equivalent to its 2's complement. Equivalent to its 2's complement. 2's complement is nothing but it is equivalent to 1's complement of number plus 1. What do you mean by this property? Any negative number is always equivalent to its 2's complement, means that one. Means agar kisi bhi places par minus hai, negative number like some number as minus 10, it is equivalent to 1's complement of 10 plus 1. Both are having exactly same meanings. There is nothing different is here. Both are same. What do you mean by this property? Minus 10 or any number can be replaced by its 2's complement. Same as 2's complement of any number can be replaced by its negative feeds or negative versions. In that case, check this. There are two variables we are declaring, x and y. Variable x and y. In 16-bit representation, value of x is 10. 10 means 1010. Value of y is 20. 20 is equivalent to 16 plus 4. 10100. Like that. We are adding, completing one way number of x and y. Next one. So the binary number of 10, binary number of 20. Next one. In that case, we are performing operations for result. What is the operations? Operation is nothing but here x plus 1's complement of y plus 1. Sabse pehle is case mein required kya hai? Here we can see x plus 1's complement of y plus 1. Means 1's complement of y plus 1 is equivalent to 2's complement of y, and 2's complement of y is equivalent to minus y. Plus and minus is equivalent to x minus y. Means in that case, indirectly we are performing subtraction of x and y without using minus operations. Check this example. The real mein is case mein minus ya subtraction operation perform ho raha hai. X minus y means 10 minus 20. So iska result kya aana chahiye? Finally minus 10. Check it. First of all, in that expression, expression is x plus 1's complement of y plus 1. Sabse pehle perform kya hua? 1's complement of y. 1's complement of y is equivalent to 1011. This is the 1's complement of y. After that, adding plus. It's generally pehle x plus that result. दोनों का मीनिंग सेम ही होगा, चाहे फर्स्ट प्लस पहले सॉल्व करें या सेकंड, दोनों केस में रिजल्ट्स कैसे आए सेम. नेक्स्ट वन, x प्लस 1's कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ y. चेक इट अगेन. 0 प्लस 1 इज 1, 1 प्लस 1 इज 0, कैरी इज 1. 0 प्लस 1 इज 1, 1 प्लस 1 इज 0, कैरी इज 1. नेक्स्ट वन, रिमेनिंग टाइम्स क्या आएगा? ऑल टाइम्स 1, बिकॉज 0 1 से ऐड हुआ एवरी टाइम. 1 1. One more times we are verifying. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 0. Carry is 1. 0 plus 1 1. Sahi hai. Next one, after that, this particular case of add kya hua next time 1. 1 means add is add by 1. This number can be added by 1. What is the binary of 1? 0 0 0 1 0 1 0. Sorry, binary number of 1 is 0001. Next one, 1 plus 1 is 0, carry is 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1, 1, 0, all times 1. In 16 times, this is the result of final result of that expression. जब इस रिजल्ट इस एक्सप्रेशन का रिजल्ट इस पे करें तो इसका साइन बिट क्या फाउंड हुआ 1. देयरफॉर इसका जब भी आप डेसिमल नंबर निकालो तो सबसे पहले रिक्वायर्ड क्या होगा इस केस में 8 से 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट. 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट क्या आएगा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल 1's कॉम्प्लीमेंट 0000001001. दिस इज इक्विवेलेंट टू 9 प्लस 1 इज इक्विवेलेंट टू 10. सिंस साइन बिट इज 1 देयरफॉर माइनस 10. दिस इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ दैट केस. तो इसका फाइनली रिजल्ट क्या आएगा, इट इज इक्वलेंट टू माइनस 10. माइनस 10 इज असाइन टू द रिजल्ट. फाइनली वैल्यू ऑफ रिजल्ट विल बी प्रिंटेड एज आउटपुट एज माइनस 10. क्लियर.